table of the van. Then we'll get some more stunning views when we get back down.
It's a long walk. Can it take about an hour and a half
to get up to around about the middle there? So, all good. This is the kind of track we're on here. Loads of cars in the car park, but I think they're all in the body across the other side. So I think I've got it to myself this morning. Got it to myself. What a view. windy, I'm not sure the drone will fly up here. May have to go down a bit for that. Fly it halfway down. But I did meet somebody else coming the other way, so I wasn't the first one here, but I was the first and second one of the two. Oh, breezy. Starting to get a bit hard going with the steepness. But still not too bad. You just gotta watch your footing. Way down there, and then there's the wee road, and that's where the van's parked. You can just see that just now. Corner of the trees on the right, wee bit to the right is where the cars and the vans are parked. There's a road, the main road going past. Yeah, coming through there. Kinloch leaving, you follow this path and go down the other side and just keep following. Same kind of path, so you just keep following. There we go. You can see in the distance here the path goes round the kind of mountain there. Go down there, just keep following that. That takes you to Kinloch leaving. In fact, we'll go down a bit. I would say it's a good walk for anybody who's been up here. Price of fuel there now might stop everybody. But if you can, go out for a walk up here, stretch the legs, stretch the lungs, get the heart pumping. Maybe even see some wildlife. I quite believe I've seen an eagle earlier. It was way in the distance. It was really big, so I take it was an eagle, but no way to be sure. It was away the side of the mountain near the trees. But so it's a stag and hopefully an eagle I've seen just in the walk up. As it gets busier, all the wildlife disappear anyway, so you better get up early. Up in this tunnel and get to see. doubting a wee bit about getting up here. Reason being it's been that long, I've got a bit of a dodgy knee at times. So the thought process was just to get up as far as I could, but hey, I've made it. Yee-haw! I've still got it. There we go, there's the other side. Right, so the way down there, follow that path right round the mountain there and just keep going, and that'll take you down into Kinloch leaving. Probably another 2.5 hours walk easy, for somebody like me anyway. I've seen people on bikes, shooting bikes, but it depends how fit you are to how fast you can walk, but I suppose you want to see the scenery as well.
Yeah.